Hi everyone, my name is Shikin from RAS Aquaculture. As you know, pH is crucial to maintain the health of the shrimp and the crab. Low pH often results in the sluggish behavior and results in the mortality. Today, we will share with you our secret that we have been using in our farm for 5 years. Stay tuned! In our farm that utilizes the recirculating aquaculture system technology, we prefer to use sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate is commonly used in making the bread, which is very safe for human consumption. Sodium bicarbonate is excellent to use because it is for solubility, which is important if you are using recirculating aquaculture system like us. Before you rush into buying the sodium bicarbonate of our website, you must measure the current pH first. We use a simple test kit that you can measure the current pH level first before adding the chemical. Only if you find the pH is low that you add the 100 gram for every 1 cubic meter and re-measure the pH level again. After readjustment, your pH level will still drop over time. Hence, it is important to re-measure and dose more chemical over time. Hence, it is always important for you to have a sampling schedule that you and your team can adhere to. We hope you enjoy this episode on aquaculture chemistry. For those in Malaysia, we also included the link to purchase the sodium bicarbonate and test kit where you can purchase it over the Shopee account. For international clients, feel free to get in touch at sales@rasaquaculture.com with us if you require any assistance. Thank you for watching.